P-40 engaged. I'm gonna get out turn by P-40. Yep. Yes, it splits. Totally fucking unreliable to be even flying in the same area.
Oh, he's a 23rd.
Dude, I dove in to help him and he left. But yeah, I was too fast and the turn circle was too big and juice turned inside me. I was like, oh, this is gonna suck. And it did.
That was bullshit.
What was that?
The fence dove in from above me. Like, if I looked, like, forward up, he was, like, almost to my rear. And fired and got my vertical and horizontal.
Yeah, lag. That's the part of the game I hate.
And the spit is... whatever spits in here is stupid. He's like stopping on a dime and like reversing the opposite direction.
Huh. I have to go fly it.
Yeah. Please do.
I was just owning a spit a minute ago until juice killed me.
I was doing good because it's like the A6M3 is a throttle aircraft.
Yep.
You have to know how to use your throttle. You know, when they start doing the scissors and all that crap. But he was like, stop, and all of a sudden it's like, say he's going to my left side, and all of a sudden it's like, whoop, he went back to the right. I'm like, whoa. I mean, you know me, I'm like, not a big bitch or anything, but.
Yeah.
Better. Well, we're donkey bus.
Shit, that cat's gonna die. I can't get my sixth call.
Down there with like three.
Oh yeah.
I'm coming. Goners went up with the high one. I'm at 3,500 from depth.
I'm dead.
Damn. Sorry.
I don't know which third one that I didn't see got me. Yeah, don't get in a right-hand turn fight, man, and get slow. I torqued out in the turn.
Yeah, that's been stupid.
You in a Zeke or a...
Yep, I'm in an A6M3. He was upside down, cockpit towards the ground. And was able to reverse on me.
Is it juice?
I think, I'm pretty sure that's the spit that I saw. Mike, I mean, let me ask him, hold on. There's your boy, Fezzer.
Yeah, not on TeamSpeak.
You got any guys that are in Virginia?
Yeah. Odious.
Where about?
Richmond.
Oh, okay.
What you got?
I'll be there for 9 weeks.
Nice. You got that 38 coming your way?
Got a P-40.
Okay. Got a 38 diving from above too, so watch it. I'm trying to keep you honest here. All right, you got the P-40 one-on-one.
One ticket bid. Oh, juice in the 40.
You know, he hits so fucking hard. I don't know how he does it.
And the angles, angles are ridiculous.
Yep.
Give me the Mickey. Give me the Mickey. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Nicky's rolling, right?